It's just me and my personality, like, compact into one video. Like, if I had to make a video that showed me as a person, I feel like my intro would be that video. So I just want to say I appreciate whoever took the time to watch it fully. And if you didn't, like, it's cool, because it low-key is long, but, like, I just want to say thank you, and I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. There's many more to come. I'm very excited to start YouTube making videos just so I could, you know, have a place where I could share my creativeness and just, you know, have fun. I'm really doing this for me, and whoever, you know, supports me, whoever doesn't, like, that's cool. You're gonna do what you do at the end of the day, so it's kind of like, so yeah, hope you enjoy, and here's the video. Y'all know that video where it's like a little boy in the club, he's like,
love, I'ma run it up, that's enough, that's enough, that's...
Hey y'all, so, hopefully I'm talking loud enough so y'all can hear me, but this is my YouTube freaking video. It's my first video. Yeah, and we're gonna do a fashion note. We're gonna do a fashion Nova. Oh, okay. Theory. It's gonna be a try on one. That's why I'm standing right now. So, yay. Ooh, let me put y'all on. Doritos like this with some salsa. You dip that guy in there like this. Buff. It's so good. Anyway. Let's get to start. Okay. Yeah. As I'm trying it on this way, I'll make a second video so you can really see the whole thing. That's what they look like. It's like long. And that cuts it for me. And then low key highway street. It has a hole right here that you rip. That's what the back looks like.
I'm not trying to show y'all off my little booty, so. That's what it looks like.
And you see, like, they like drag. Like, they're super, super long. So the next item is this black shirt right here, and it looks super, super short, but it's just, this is black long sleeve, and it got these little, like, metal balls, and it's a deep V. Show y'all what it looks like. So this is what the shirt looks like. And okay, this is what the shirt looks like. It is cropped a little bit, but if you have high-waisted jeans on, like, show, you'll be fine. This is what it looks like. And as you can see, the little this in a small, but yeah. On to the next. I got this shirt, and I got it in a small. This is actually from the men section, and it just says "Burn Baby" with the little skeleton dude. And I got this small picture. Okay. This is what the shirt looks like. This is Burn Baby. The back. This material is not stretchy, like. So if you have a big head, getting this on is like a freaking struggle, but it's super cute, and I still have on like the bell, the little flare jeans. They're really comfortable. I like these. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Here we have these jeans. They're called the beach bum jeans. I got them in size 3. They are like a medium wash. Let me show y'all. Whew. Okay. Okay. These are the next jeans, and these are the beach bum ones. They have rips right here and right here, and they're cuffed. You can uncuff them if you need to, though, but they're cuffed. And it's just a dark jean. They're kind of high waisted, but not really. Like, flicked my belly, but yeah, they kind of messed up, like, right here, so they're not really high waisted. This is what the back looks like. And yeah, so for the next thing, this dress right here. It's a long dress. And it's white and navy. And I got this in a... I got this in a small. And it's like... It has like a slit down here. And then like this is going up. Because period, poop, who is she? Who is she? I have to sneeze. Okay. This is the striped mini dress. The colorway is white and navy, like I showed y'all. I got this in small, like I said. It's tight. And it's what's that thing called? Spaghetti strap. It's spaghetti strap. And this one, I don't want to show the back. Because then you can see my booty. Let me get close to you.
This is the back.
But yeah, that's what it looks like. And it has like buttons all down and then like in the middle. It has a little slit. It's super cute. I live in Georgia, so 1 week is the winter and then like next week is summer. So it's kind of like, that's why I bought it, even though it's January. Like right now, Sunday, it's like hecka hot. Like I can wear this right now, looking just like this. But it's super comfortable, really stretchy. Clearly, I'm feeling myself because I really don't want to take it off. Like, it's so cute. It hugs my little figure. I'm a real small girl, so some stuff would just be like, why? But this is really cute. What you look like? The next thing is these gray joggers. I'm sorry. Next thing is these gray joggers. I got them in a small. I'm a complete catfish, so I like just lounging around having like comfortable stuff to wear. Like I don't really dress up for real unless I feel myself, which is half like once a blue moon. But yeah, it's just these green joggers. They're low-key stretchy. I thought there was gonna be a thicker material, but they're really not. But check them out. So this is what it looks like. Don't mind my shirt. Like I said, they're like, they're baggy, just comfortable. If you want, if you're looking for a joggers that like, these probably not it. I mean, if you're thick or like if you got a little more, if you have a little more meat on your body, then they'll probably fit you better. But if you're skinny like me, like they're a little loose. And this is a small, by the way, so that's what it looks like. And I got the little drawstring. On to the second to last thing, we have these jeans right here. They're stretchy like all the other jeans. I got them in size 3. They just have like rips. And I'm gonna put it on to you. Literally, my best friend called me and it stopped the video, but we're back in here. I really don't like them. It's probably my least favorite thing I got, but it's just this high-waisted jeans. As you can see, I could have gotten like a big ugly. smaller size, but they just have ribs. And then the bottom is frayed. Hold on. The bottom is frayed. I'm gonna show y'all. But you see, like, I don't like it. It just looks. Last thing I got is this tank top, and it has a tie. It's like those like medieval tops. It's long sleeve. It's like super stretchy. But yeah, and I got it in a. So this is what the top looks like. This is this like cottony feel to it. And it has a cute little bow. And this is what the sleeves look like. And it's super cute and has like a little lettuce trim. I really like it. It's so cute. Since it's so stretchy, like, it just feels good, like, it's super girly and cute. If you know me, I would be wearing, like, cool stuff, so. I was gonna wear this with the little bell-bottom jeans. I thought that would be super cute. Just cute and flowy. Yeah. So, yeah, that was my Fashion Nova haul, aka my first video, all like that. Hope you have a really good day. Hope you enjoyed my video.